September morning, threats that had gathered for years, in secret and far away, led to murder in our country on a massive scale. As a result, we must look at security in a new way, because our country is a battlefield in the first war of the 21st century. We learned a lesson. The dangers of our time must be confronted actively and forcefully before we see them again in our skies and in our cities. Set a goal. We will not allow the triumph of hatred and violence in the affairs of men.